I mean, obviously we're a little bit down or a little bit undermanned, and he's just stepped up in a big way. You know, it's two games in a row, just vintage Jrue Holiday, and he just seems like he's got a bounce, he's got a pop, and the way he's shooting the ball, and then when he gets to the rim and the paint and gives us that presence too, he's just, you know, he's doing everything.